Hello, this is Lord, and welcome to another A Day in the Life of Lord. Alright, so we got the Limited Challenge, Grove at Danger, we got Stage 2. If you missed Stage 1, go back and check that one out. But we got Foul Root, Necromancer, Ape Man, and these obsolete. Must use. Alright, so I get to pick two. And always gonna pick the healer, Prima. I'm gonna go with Rose. Seriously. I think there's only two left here. Let's let it ride. Alright, stage one was fairly easy. Too close for comfort. Whoa, I need a heal. Come on, heal. Whew. That was close. I don't think it was that hard, but it was close. There you go. Alright, so stage two, Rose and Prima were just perfect for it. Just nice and sweet. There was some close calls, but yeah. See if I got anything going. I think I'm pretty much caught up. Oh, let's check this out. And yeah, I got a lot going on. Alright, let's check my all cards and you can kind of see where I've been at since the last time. I probably maybe had one. Now I got a lot since the last time I showed this off, I think. I don't have anything I can really. I can upgrade using the shards, but I'm saving the shards. This one's been at 189 for a long time. I was expecting her to go up, but I'm saving the shards for where are that. I think maybe this one or maybe that one. There's these two are the closest ones to 15, which is max. So I'm gonna save it for that one of those two. See if I have anything else. No, I'm pretty caught up, like I said, for today. Alright, let's please like and subscribe. Check out my other content. I got plenty of it. And if you want to be in the gem giveaway, you must be a subscriber. So please subscribe, and then until next time, stay safe out there. And thanks for Sassy for hanging out tonight. Thank you, Sass.